God is as close as your next prayer. If your marriage is under attack, pray. If your children are being tormented by the prince of darkness, pray. If your business is failing, pray. If you're fighting a deadly disease, pray. If you're lost and without God, pray. If your life is empty, if it's meaningless, if it seems to be hopeless, pray. Pray, pray, because God answers prayer. A prayerless Christian is a weak Christian. A prayerless Christian is a miserable Christian. A prayerless Christian is a Christian who always lives in defeat. A prayerless church is a weak church. A prayerless nation is a defeated nation. A prayerless family will be a divided family. It has been said and bears saying again, the family that prays together stays together. God expects you every day of the week to pray for the people in your house. Somebody prayed for you.